Unforgettable night. Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, Jerry the King Lawler and King, we're already going with what should be an outstanding match.
I am so ready for this match, Michael. This is going to be good. No, AJ counters. Elbow, what an elbow.
Nick, the pin broken easily. These competitors will always be looking to release their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well scouted there by the Diva AJ.
A sharp kick.
Shoulder up. You can feel the bad blood flowing between these rivals in this match. The tension is palpable.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Watch it. Ooh. Oh my gosh!
A swift kick.
See that? That laid him out cold. An elbow. Oh no, that could be it for AJ.
AJ gets the shoulder up.
My goodness, this is just wide open fury here tonight between these bitter rivals.
Oh, forced back inside.
Oh, out of nowhere.
And AJ hits the canvas hard. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Oh man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. Oh, Michael, I love these Diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much, if not enough. What a reversal! Natalya attacking from the top again!
Oh!
We got a corner!
Two! No, a kick out of 2.5 for AJ. What great action we've had in this match. Natalya countering nicely there.
Natalya knows a lot of ways to hurt you, and that was one of them.
That should do it right there.
Two.
AJ's still in this.
Whoa, as tough as she is beautiful. AJ is my kind of diva.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Come on, Michael. You know she and I'd look great on a wedding cake together.
Talk about a devastating maneuver. Will it be? One, two,
two. Was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
your winner, Natalya.
Finally, thankfully, the match comes to an end.
Complete domination is what that was. My goodness.